I'm Joseph Uyene.
I'm Michael Uyene.
Yeah, we're brothers and both of us form the First Step Dance Group.
Okay, I can remember from when we were little, we had this family crew in church. My parents just forced all of us to go and stand at the front of church. We were the smallest of them, my elder sisters. We would do a church choreographic dance. Most of the times we were standing and just looking and smiling, but I can say that was the start, because that's when we started experiencing the crowd and the
church choreography.
Surprisingly, unlike the normal African family, we were the ones that kind of were hiding this gift, the talent from them. But someone like my dad, when he found out that we were dancing and we had gone that big when we won the competition, he was the one supporting, and we were like surprised, like, is this man not supposed to be against this? But maybe probably because we had already gotten our degrees by then. Maybe that's why he was free about it.
Yeah, basically we get full support from family.
Yeah.
As in, 1 million naira. no be small thing.
It will really help us in long way actually.
Like me personally, I've been having this dream of owning my own dance studio just to help those kids on the streets. Like you see many people on the street trying to survive through dance, but they don't have this platform to really showcase their talents. So that is one of my major plans, my goals. The show has been very wonderful, from the auditioning to the battles. We've really had good coaches. Our coach Sonny Wills. He has been very great. Like he chose the best songs for us.
Puts us through some kind of tough intellectual teachings and knowledgeable. His experience on dance is actually great.
It's been great to meet good
experience
minds as such.
Yeah. You say space will make it better and time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted.
That dance, those songs, the energy level, we had to try and work on it, and we're giving a time frame for the dance within the maximum of 5 minutes. That 5 minutes is not a small time. We danced for like 4 minutes, but it was energetic. Like we had to, we were packed in
And also it's a full, it's not like a normal video that you cut and post. It's a full live video, so we have to just continue it, do the ups and downs, everything. So it's fun.
If I'm lucky, I'll meet you flip side of the graveyard.